came for Seva, we went to Paramjyoti Dhyana. There will be three chambers. When I went to first chamber, I was completely blank. I couldn't experience anything. When I went to second chamber, I heard Bhagwan's voice saying, I love more than you love yourself. Before that, I was hating myself because of my appearance. Due to that, I was not mingling with anyone. After that, Bhagwan transformed me completely, that now I am able to extremely love myself. I am able to hug myself. So it's an awesome experience. And moreover, people started telling me that you look charm, you look beautiful after this experience. When I went to third chamber, Bhagwan reviewed my life in 3 minutes. Before that, I was looking only on the negative part of my life. In an half-filled glass, I was looking only on the empty part of my life. I was never looking to the positive part of my life. After that, Bhagwan gave me a complete gratitude towards my life and complete surrenderness towards my life. And now I'm able to look only to the positive part of my life. So it's an awesome experience. No one else in this world can give me such a wonderful experience except our dear Lord Amma and Bhagwan. Thank you, Amma Bhagwan, for giving me such a wonderful experience. Thank you, Amma Bhagwan. Love you so much, Amma Bhagwan.